Hello guys, my today's video I'm going to teach you guys how to sew seamy top. So as you can see, I just had this design I just had at the front of the top. So while this is the back side, so you can see I just cut out the facing to turn out the neck, the back side. So now I'm going to use this to cut the open part at the front side. So right now I'm just going to iron it and put guns there. So after then I will show you guys what to do next. So guys, after facing my interfacing inside, so the length I measured here is 8.5. So I'm just going to place the good side and the bad side together. So this is the good side, what is the wrong side. So now I'm just going to, so you can see I just want to use my iron to press the middle part so I can get the part. So right now I'm just going to fix it like this. So after pinning it down, I will just sew it straight and I'll sew the other part. So after sewing it, I will show you guys what to do next. So guys, right now I just want to fix the bracket with the top. So now I'm going to open the middle part. So after opening it, I will turn it to the other side. So guys, after sewing it, I just turned it to the other side. So right now what I'm going to do now is just for me to fold, to take this like this. I'm just going to fold it 1/2 inch, join it to the other part like this. Just pin it down. So guys, after folding it, this is what it looks like. So now I'm just going to take it to my machine. So I'm going to sew it from the top here. So after sewing it, then I'll sew the other part. So guys, after sewing it, this is what it looks like. Although I trimmed the excess one out of the fabric. So after sewing it, this is what it looks like. So now I'm going to join the two shoulders together. So now I'm going to take it to my machine and join the shoulder. So I'm going to join it inner journey. So I'm going to take, this is the facing, because the facing I used to join to turn the neck is this. So I'm going to take one from this, the first side, and the second one for the other front side. Just make it like this. Then I'll go and sew it here straight. So guys, after then I'm going to face the sleeve. I'm just going to attach the sleeve with the cloth. So after joining it, I'll come and show you guys what to do next. So guys, after then I'm just going to take the measurement. So after taking the measurement, I will just take it to my machine and then sew it. So I've already taken the measurement before, so I don't know if you guys can see. There's a line between the two both sides, so I'm going to sew it from that line that I just marked. So after then, I will show you guys what to do next. So guys, after sewing it, this is what it looks like. So I'm just going to sew this the sleeve. So what I'm going to do now is just for me to fold. I'm going to fold the damp part and then fold the other side.